Hey guys, welcome to Edgy Channel. Today in this video, I'm going to tell you guys about the best cool apps in 2017. There are so many cool apps in 2017, but I see these are the best apps in and the coolest apps in 2017. It includes photography, productivity, art, and lots more. So without being much said, let's get started and let's begin. Lights, camera, YouTube. So the first app here is the HypoCam. You see, it is the ultimate app for black and white photography. You can shoot, edit, inspire and share, and even you can just sell it to the stores, process it and just improve your black and white photography with this tool. This is the ultimate app for your black and white photography. You can just enhance your photos and just make them so good. So the next app is the Posteroid. It is a simple app which turns your photos and text into a nice graphic poster. You can just design poster with simple color backgrounds or multiple text. You can just use your photos as a background, or you can change and create a nice looking poster. So this is the ultimate app for poster making, and if you're looking for app like this is. So the next app here is the Like app. This is the ultimate app where you can create 5 minutes to create your magic music videos. You can use some 3D effects, you can use some variety of effects to make your videos look more attractive and more enhance the look, like 3D effects and magic effects, a lot of mix effects, and just a little bit for the fun, and you can just share them. So this is the best app. So the next app here is the AmpMe. AmpMe is the best Android app that lets you find your friends, listen to music louder and watch videos at the same time using YouTube, Spotify, SoundCloud or anywhere. You can just play music together, the videos together. All you have to do is connect with your friends and play the music and the videos together at the right time, same timing. You just don't have to worry. If you don't have a speaker, you can just use this app and create a loud music using a friend's phone. So this is a great app. So the last app here is the Direct Chat. The Direct Chat is, I think, is very good if you have want a feature like a messenger that allows you to create chat heads. This app is the ultimate app where you can use this for creating chat heads for your WhatsApp, Instagram and a lot of ads. You can add apps to this, like you have an option to click here and you can just add the option to the apps you want the chat head for. So I prefer this app for using the WhatsApp chat head and the messenger chat head and Facebook chat head. So you can just go and download this app, and without using application opening the WhatsApp, you can just reply it from it directly. So yeah. So yeah, these were all the cool apps of which I feel like were the best and were the coolest. So if you really enjoyed this video, do give us a thumbs up and share this video and subscribe to my channel if you are new. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. See you guys next time in my next video. Till then, bye bye. Adieu. Take care.